Every year, thousands of students pass their 10th class and opt for science subjects with a common dream to crack JEE and enter into the prestigious Indian Institutes of Technology. We know this fact that only few will clear JEE, as seats in IITs, IISERs, NITs are far less than the number of deserving applicants. The question which haunts in the minds of students and parents, that how Pappu got into IITs and why Kuku Paji failed to get into. When both Pappu and Kuku Paji got the same grades in 10th, their intelligence levels are at par, and both Pappu and Kuku were hardworking and sincere students till 10th. But still our Kuku failed miserably in JEE. The reasons why Kuku Paji failed in JEE are poor knowledge, poor study material, wrong selection of books, poor planning, absence of structured study plan, lack of practice, lack of inspiration, lack of discipline. Kuku gradually lost his interest in studies. Finally, due to the lack of confidence, Kuku lost all hopes and left it to the destiny to take its course. The root cause of all the turbulence is poor mentoring and not the intelligence of our beloved Kuku Bhaiya. After 10th, our Kuku joined a very popular Lala Ji coaching center in our town, which has more than 200 branches in India, more than 6,000 faculty, and as per claims last year, 20,000 students cleared JEE. Not only this, but for the last 7 years, all top 10 ranks in IIT JEE and NEET toppers were the students of Lala Ji coaching center. Oh, come on, Lala Ji. Mercedes are not manufactured in a Fiat factory. Pappu joined an equally famous, well-qualified, experienced local teacher who gained expertise through experience, and the gurus paved the path for Pappu. He received the best of the knowledge, best of the study material. Right learnings of the subject kindled Pappu's interest in studies. Right explanation and intelligent teaching, saving his lots of time and energy. Pappu followed structured study plan as told by the expert teachers. Pappu practiced a lot, and a lot. He got motivated and inspiration from his gurus. His gurus and mentors showed personal interest in him and cared a lot. Pappu revised the chapters again and again. Finally, Pappu gathered the confidence to face the entrance exam. Things started rolling and bullseye, Pappu pass ho gaya. Yes, in this challenging journey of 2 years of getting into IITs, the most important is your mentorship. Choose your mentor and guru wisely and intelligently. Take this first right step and eventually all the other steps will fall right into place. Therefore, Sapra classes for mathematics and Ozone Institute of Chemistry. For plus one, plus two, IIT coaching in mathematics and chemistry. Join now. Firstly, both are the most qualified teachers in the Tri-City in their respective subjects. Secondly, most experienced teachers in Panchkula and Chandigarh teaching since 1998. Thirdly, they have the proven track records of selections. No fake claims. Fourth, no hired faculty in our institute. For more details regarding admission tests and procedures, please do visit us personally. Address SCF 18, Sector 15, Panchkula. You can also contact Mr. Naveen Sapra 9872027106 or Mr. Rajesh Jha at 7347571729.